Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of Minutes on Challenge. And in this episode, I'm going to show you what has been done with Yusuf's new outfit, what I did. In the last episode, I did promise to change it, change his clothes, so that's what I did just now. So I gave him this, outfit to wear. I don't know where it came from. I don't know how I got it at all, but it's cute. It has some glasses, like a little pen, and a little, rag in the pocket, or like a handkerchief you can pretend, whatever. I don't know, that's just... We'll pretend that's not there. Or I could pretend maybe he has a runny nose all the time. Or maybe he likes to clean. I don't know, he cleans up stuff. But anyway, I love the glasses and the pen. It perfectly fits him as a writer. Maybe he writes stuff instead of just types it on the computer, you know what I mean? And I kept his bald head, or going bald head. Kind of like a buzz cut, but like really, really, really short hair. So I just kept that since he was balding anyway, so you know, why not? Or he had really short hair anyway. So, I don't think he could grow it back that fast. Oh, mommy bear. So cute. Anyway, yeah, just gave him those shoes from university life. That's basically his outfit in a nutshell. Everything else was changed too, but it's not really important. I think every day is the most important because we see him wearing it every day. He's pretty stressed out. So I guess I was gonna have a woohoo with Ebony, but I think she's busy right now. And Lang is gonna go around cleaning stuff, so I don't know what I can have him do. I guess you can just play computer games. You know what? Why not? Let's play chess. That's educational and we'll level up his fun. And it won't make noise when he plays it. So, as you can see, I was getting Ebony started to plant stuff, so I'm just going to plant a couple of stuff. I just want to see what we have so far. We have an onion, and we have a potato. Everything else is gone. So, I guess we could start with the carrot, then let's plant the garlic. We already have a garlic seed, but whatever. And then let's plant a flame fruit, lettuce, so onion, and then potato. Okay. Potato sounds like tomato, so just making sure. Okay, cordado, whatever, let's plant that thing. We don't really need an apple tree. I guess we will, whatever. We'll figure it out. Let's plant some food, actually. Let's plant that cheese you can't plant. We already have potato. Let me sell this honey here. And let me sell the beeswax as well. Oh, we have a little book. Do I exist? Yes, you do. Let's plant some chamomile over there, and I guess we can go to the plant the basil and stuff right here, and then plant the peppermint. Okay, queue is full. Oh my god, Trent's birthday already? No way, I thought it was gonna come later, but no, it is Trent's birthday. Happy birthday, Trent. We will be right there with you. I just closed or put up the walls. Okay, all right. Oh, she's happy for her son, but can we plant the peppermint? Oh, she didn't plant anything. She gave up on everything. Ah, I have to do this again. Really? Garlic plant. Oh, it's ready. Oh. I have to queue her up again. Fine. Plant that thing. I don't know if we planted the... Don't plant many. Oops. Plant mandrake. Why not? Don't eat the cordado. Let's plant that. Let's plant whatever that is. I hope we're not planting two of this object, whatever, if we do. Bell pepper, and then let's plant. Okay, queue's full. Come on, hurry up, plant, do it now before he just itches up. Okay, whatever, we'll just stay here with Trent. Kind of want to get the gardening out of the way, but whatever. Oh my god, look at this muscly boy turning into a man. Aw, look at Trent, due to his difficulties in school and not having one. But Trent is finally a young adult with all the privileges and responsibility of adulthood. His future is wide open. What will he accomplish? He is so muscular, though. Look at his head. Is his head smaller than his body? Because it kind of looks like it. I think it's the hair. Well, I will go and change his outfit right away because it's... Oof. Hey, Abby. Oh my god, it's the baby's birthday too. Just everyone's aging up in the beginning of this episode. It hasn't even been 5 minutes yet, or it has. Has it? I don't know. It's been 4 minutes according to my stopwatch. But yeah, Trent became a young adult and it's Luke's birthday too, but nobody cares about him. Even Yusuf doesn't care. He just like walked away. He's like he wants to get to know his son. Aw, I see Trent become a scientist. I wish he could. Happy birthday, Luke! It's Trent's birthday and Luke's birthday, and Luke is now a toddler. He still needs a lot of caring for, but also needs to learn basic sim skills. Like walking and talking and stuff like that. Look at him all cross-eyed. It's so cute. Aw, okay, let's get a closer look. Well, we kind of already saw Trent, but this is him. Ooh, that's not him. We kind of already saw a close-up on him, but this is basically who we have to work with right now. He won't have a child, though, unfortunately, because we can't adopt. And, you know, I already promised to for him to be a homosexual and go, travel abroad. We're definitely going to do that. So, you know, we'll do that. And then Luke, we haven't had a chance to see his face. His beautiful, beautiful cross-eyed face. Just damn, like, look at, who is this hottie right here? Oh my god, look at those lips. So much sass. This baby's going to be so sassy right now. I'll tell you right now. What I'm going to do, though, is I'm going to bring out the baby stuff, because why not do it now? Look at Ebony, she's like meditating. She's like, oh my god, my life just gotten so much stressful. My child has grown up to a young adult, and now there's another child in the household. I think that's beautiful, though. That's not stressful, that's beautiful. All right, I'm gonna put this walky little thing over here so the baby can walk around. I hope he can get access to that. She can get a bed, so I think he'll be fine. You know what? We'll figure it out. I think, or I could just put it over here. But yeah, this is a good place to have some space to walk around. Hopefully it won't fall down, but we'll see what happens. And then the little playpen, I guess I'll just bring it out whenever, or I could put it over here. Yeah, walking will take a day, so I'll just bring it out right away. What else? Let's sell this. So we have a hot beverage machine. Okay, it's not a food processor, but so something good. All right, let's put it in the corner here. Why not? And what else? Potty chair. That's something kind of important. Pretty important. I guess we could just shove it right next to the crib. Not the best place to keep it, but it's where we're gonna have to right as of right now. So what else? I think we're pretty much done. We can bring out the other stuff once we're done with these large objects. I don't know what else. Maybe we can bring in a rug. Well, it looks like a lot in the bedroom. What else? All these stuff, like the xylophone and the peg box and the building blocks, I'll bring them out later, but like the baby swing and like the normal changing and bathing station, that might be useful, but we have no room for it. It would fit perfectly here, actually. If I just like, I don't know if changing will be such a problem. I guess we can keep it there. And then the potty chair, like stick it in this corner. Can we like alt it? Maybe have a place. How about we just shove it over here? No, there's a door. Let's alt and put it somewhere. There you go. That should be good. Pressing alt just doesn't lock it to the grid, which helps you a lot. It's not like move objects on. It's just doesn't lock it to the grid. So it should be still accessible. Definitely. You know, the Sims allows it. All right, so now we have a child, a toddler, and then we have a young adult. So Trent, I think it would be nice maybe in the morning travel to France. We might not get so much done, but it's still, you know, we're still doing something with him. Everybody wants to talk to him now. Literally everyone, except Ebony, because she has to do something. Oh, Ebony, yeah, like she went down here. She like quit. Did she plant everything? What'd you stop planting at? Really? Lettuce. Okay, what else? Nothing here? You didn't plant anything here? Y'all didn't? So what comes after lettuce? Tomato? Was I planting tomato? This lady. Plant the tomato! Plant the cordado! Plant the no, not plant many. We have to do this so many times in this episode. Ebony, come on. Get with the program. Let's plant peppermint. Let's plant bell pepper. Truffles, plant that, and I think we'll be fine. I have a potato vine, multiple, and we have a potato, or potatoes. So, yeah! And then I guess I can transfer some stuff to her. What can we plant? We could plant some grapes. Banana, a couple of trees of those. Licorice, let's get some watermelon up in here. What else? Let's do that. What else can I do? Porcini's lime. You can get one of those. Ghost chilies. Why not? Plum. We'll put up some trees. What else is there? Pumpkin. Ooh, cherry tree. Yes, cherry tree. I think everything else, we'll just fill it out later on. Sweetgrass. We don't really need all these spices. Herbs. Herbs, however you like to pronounce it. I think it's pronounced herbs, though. So, yeah. Potty tree and Luke. Oh, but there's no space. Okay, I guess you're not learning the writing skill. Yeah, let's take that out. Okay, he's playing with his little toy. Alright, he is hungry, so I'm gonna have Mama here. Actually, use the bathroom. And then I'll have Dad, since he's talking with his brother-in-law. Literally everyone wants to talk to Trent. That's okay, though. It's totally okay. Let's have him, let's feed on floor. What else does he need? Yeah, just feed on floor, and then we'll just put him in the baby walker thing. And then he'll be fine. He will be fine. Just fine. Yeah, hopefully we can travel to France with, Trent in this episode. We'll see, though. At least we can get there. But, ooh, I wanted to change his outfit, yes. Ooh, okay, enough talking with your dad. What is he telling you? Okay, getting to know, because he was using a lot of pointing finger action there. Abby, what you doing? Can I help you with something? You're very unlucky today. Okay, eat some organic flame fruit pancakes. Who's hungry? Okay, have Yusuf entertain himself. You're gonna feed your child. After you're done with that, you can go ahead and eat. And then Trent, after you're done with that, I'm gonna have you plan your outfit and then change your appearance, because I don't want him to have that hair. I don't know. Makes his head look smaller than his body. Okay, guys, figure it out. Okay, Ebony is done over here. Actually, she's not done. There's more things that she can plant. So, where can we plant it? Okay, next row. Alright. We planted that, a grapes, then watermelon, then we could plant this thing that I didn't read the title. What? Oh, trees. Oh. Haha, haha. Okay, stop it. Let's plant ghost chili. Okay. Plum and cherry trees. Okay. So I guess we could plant now. Let's go downstairs. Let's find some space for it. I guess, alright. I'm gonna move the snake charmer thing. Okay, never mind. Entering create a household then. Yeah, I guess I could show you how I change his outfit up. Oh, hair first. Okay, never mind. Alright, so let's find some hair for this guy. For Trent. Throw it. I might want to change his eyebrows. They make him look... Well, he looks happy. Just sometimes they make him... Sometimes eyebrows make you look a little sad. Depends, you know, how they are. This is one of my favorite hairs, but I use it, like, all the time. Too many times right now. So, what hair can I give him? Like, this one? I use it a lot, too. Or I can give him, like, this one. I use this one, too. Quite a bit. I can have him have luscious locks. Ooh, that's really long. That's like, besides the base game girl hair that is like super long, this is the second longest hair, like, in the game, I think. So that's pretty impressive. Okay, let's not have that. What the hell with that? Can we go for all the old messy kind of thing? Look like you have very curly hair. I never used this before, but I don't, I guess you can use this. It's very curly. Never really used it before. It looks pretty new. I think it'll work for now. Looks kind of messy. Looks like he's kind of like a surfer dude thing. You know what I mean? He's on an island. It kind of fits. You know? It could work. Yeah, his face, his eyebrow like shape thing, it makes him look like a little like he's sad or something. His eyes are pretty big. This is not bad. The pointed, you know, the arch down, I guess. If that makes any sense. Probably not. Like bushier eyebrows or like thinner eyebrows. I don't know. I think I'll use these. I usually use these. I don't know. You see, this is what I do, pretty much. Deciding. Okay, I'll use these, whatever. Done. Makeup? No. Not really. I don't want any makeup. Looks fun. He's flawless. What can I say? Okay. Let's get out of there. And let's get to the outfits thing. I don't know about the outfits. That might take me a while to plan his outfit. At least I can do that every day with you guys. Or we could just do outfits quickly, and then we might not be able to go to France, though. But next episode, be looking out for France. We let go. So yeah. Alright, all day France trip with Trent. Alright, let's get some outfits. Because they never show me decorating the house, furnishing it, or changing their outfits. And I think this will be nice. It was so much easier to change Yusuf's outfit, though. Because he's an elder. You just go boom, bam, every day. That looks nice, you know, done. But young adults, I don't know. Have more options, I guess. Yeah, this might take a while to load, though, with me recording the video. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, I let it load off camera. So, I'm thinking this. But, I don't know, because it just scrolled all the way down. Let's see. Yes. No, this looks more fitting. Much more. I'm kidding. I don't know. Let's see. He's going to France. It's probably hot there, because there's no seasons in foreign countries, right? There's none of that. Too proper-ish. It could work. You could pretend it's like a necklace. I wouldn't say shark tooth, that it looks nothing like one, but if you paint it and like chisel it out and make it like that, you could pretend. I'm thinking maybe this shirt, because why not? It's like layers, so like it could work. I don't know. I'm going with this because why not? But his legs are so muscular. I don't even know what pants to give him. We could pretend this is Sims. They never get hot or cold. Well, I mean, they get hot or cold, but you know, whatever. They don't stain their clothing with their sweat, or you know, they just put on outerwear if they're cold. So I think this is fine. I think we'll get some nice pants for him right now. If my game would like to load for once. Yes. Oh, look at these tight pants. He looks like a mummy in those. That color though, the pants. Okay. Let's see. I'm not gonna give him these paper looking jeans. They look like paper. I mean, I kinda do. Especially on, you know, his massive muscular legs. That I mentioned like 50,000 times. Oh my god, those boot cut legs though. Boot cut pants, not boot cut legs. What am I talking about? What is this, Showtime? Have I like not ever seen these Whoa. Interesting. Can we get some like flatter-ish legs? Yeah, jeans? What are they called? Yeah, they're called jeans. I'm gonna think these. I'm just gonna say these, because why not? Let's not waste all day or use up our whole day picking some jeans. Did they look fine? Right, now for the shoes. Let's see, what shoes do you want to wear? Should I have him like wear some sneakers or like fancy smancy shoes? I guess. Okay. Game, would you like to load? There you go. Okay. I'm thinking of some of these shoes things. Let's see. I don't know. I don't know. Oh my god, the pressure. I feel like I'm taking forever to choose, but I have to commentate while I'm choosing, so it's kind of like a little more challenging. You know what? Vans. Those look interesting in the Creator Sim, but I don't know. We could do with these. Whatever. They're fine. They're like grayish. They look blue with some angles. Whatever. Now to formal wear. Gonna fly by through this. He's wearing a watch. Whatever. He can wear a watch. I don't care. Or is that like a bracelet? I can't see his body. Oh my lord. Okay. All right. Let's see. Formal wear. Let's just do the classic. You know, just super classic. Just same thing all the time. Same thing. Whatever. Choose any kind of formal wear. They never really wear it, so it really doesn't matter, you know what I mean? So I'm just gonna give him the superhero outfit, because why not? I think it'll fit him perfectly. Oh my god, he has to. I might have to keep this. Not that. This. Oh my god, okay. Alright, I'm done having fun. Let's be serious now. Oh my god, I love that. I love. Ooh, so good. Okay, how about we go for the white? Nah, how about we go for the blue? Let's go for the blue little thing. Without a bow tie or a tie. Just, unbuttoned. Two buttons unbuttoned. Ooh, okay. This is a fine sleepwear. I think we'll keep it. I hope Yusuf's not wearing it. Oh no, Yusuf as an elder is not wearing that. I don't know what Yusuf as a young adult was wearing, but let's just keep this, sleepwear. Why not? Looks fine. He doesn't have any body hair though, but Sash, I don't think I'm gonna add. I think he'll be fine without any. Why not, right? Okay, so athletic wear. How about I give you this, t-shirt? Because why not, right? I like using the lifeguard t-shirts because they're just, those big tees that you just wear to, maybe work out. Or, if they're really big, you might want to sleep on them. Or just, lounge in them. That's what I mean. Lounge. So, why not? Give that to him. No, that's not going to match. What shorts? Literally taking all my time in creatism right now. You know what? I don't know. Do you know? I don't know. okay, you know what? I'm just gonna keep these shorts over here. Let's do army. No. Yes. At this point, it doesn't really matter to me. But, okay. Let's do some quick shoes, swimwear, and outerwear, and we'll be out. I promise. Very soon. But in the next episode, France. And then we'll be able to wear all these stuffs and have so much fun. Yes. Okay. Some orangey shoes things. Yes. White. Black. White. White to match with the shirt. White Converse. That's interesting. That's an interesting concept. Red. You see, it's harder. It's really harder doing this when I'm recording too. I'm not sure what to do. Fine, black Converse. Simple. I'm gonna keep it real simple. Maybe he doesn't match. Maybe he looks like a clown. That's totally fine. Look at this rainbow. Not rainbow, but beautiful sunset colors. Let go of the slippers. Just get away. You know what? It's fine. We'll keep him. That looks nice. Little necklace. Cute. What else can we do? That is not gonna be your outerwear, though. Let's have him just slip on some Converse, because why not? And then it looks so small compared to his body. Again, I'm going back to the muscular thing. So muscular! People are gonna be afraid of him. He can, pick them up by the hair and throw them around. So, yeah. Okay, anyway. He's that fit. What's an outerwear thing? That shirt could work. His pants can't. How about we use this, since it's the first shirt top that we saw for everyday wear? So I'm just gonna go back to this, because why not? Again, they don't really wear their outerwear that much anyway. So, boy, that is not gonna work. Sorry about that. How about we do this? Perfect! Let's get out of here. Because we stood the whole time already on this in Create a Sim. Which is fine. But, yeah, that's basically my thought process, I guess. I don't know. yeah, pretty much. So, now we change his outfit. I'm going to actually send him to bed. He needs to... Oh, my God. He used the all-in-one bathroom. I don't know what he was waiting for before, but he's hungry, too. So, if he has time, he'll eat some organic flame fruit pancakes, and I will kind of send everyone to bed after they ate, if they would eat. Okay, she's taking care of the baby. Put in crib. No. Hell no. Lana, what are you doing? Okay, fine. Ebony's going to be the nice mom here. And Luke didn't eat yet. Lang, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, though? Are you kidding me? Oh, we got to change the baby's outfit, too. I will do that off screen. I'll just bring him to Create a Sim instead of bringing him downstairs, since he just aged up today. So how about your feet on floor? And then what you can do... Don't touch him. All right, I'm gonna have for eat, and I'm actually gonna send them to bed, because they're frustrating me right now. Look at this. Yusuf, buddy, eat your pancakes. Oh my god. Whoo! Gosh, she didn't even plant the trees. What are they called? Trees. They're going to bed hungry. You know what? It's just gonna be this way, I guess. Lana, okay, the baby's fed at least. And then we're gonna not put him in the crib, even though he's tired. Let's put him in the crib. I was gonna have him walk around in his walker. That would increase his moods a little bit, but I'll just put him to bed. Why not? Same thing with everyone. And if these people don't eat, I honestly don't care if these Sims don't eat at this point, because they're giving me a bit of a headache. Some of them are eating, some of them are not, you know what I mean? Like, it's getting a little stressful, and I don't think there's enough pink. There's gonna be enough pancakes for everyone, so it's totally fine. I know, he's tired. Oh, what's wrong? We never even got to have her try for a baby. Ling, where are you? That is not your bed. Why are you sleeping with your mother? You better make that bed. You better go upstairs to your wife and your child. Well, that's awkward. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I will see you guys very soon. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye.